Meet John and Susie. They're both Christian singles. They attend different churches, but sometimes cross paths at Christian social events. John and Susie have definitely noticed each other and even gotten to, "Hi, how are you?" but still didn't fully match each other's list. Then, one day, John and Susie got straight talk and started seeing each other a little differently. So when John took the leap, Susie agreed to a date. After a few dates, when they didn't really feel the chemistry, they both decided it wasn't working. So they put each other in the friend zone.
Oh no, not the friend zone!
This experience, along with many other dating disappointments, left them both confused and with lots of tough questions. They wanted out of the dating desert and out of the friend zone. But how? So they read right through Straight Talk to Christian Singles and received biblical understanding to help them find and catch a keeper, wisdom to overcome the obstacles and invisible forces hindering their relationships, missing keys that unlocked God's relational blessings for them, new mindsets that inspired confidence and helped them attract great relationships, and a relational map to help them get through the dating maze. Suddenly, the light bulbs came on for John and Susie, and a few of their previous ideas about dating and relationships changed. One day, John realized he'd started thinking fondly about Susie. Whoa! He thought he must be crazy, but found himself picking up the phone again. Well, one thing led to the next. God started working in their hearts, and the barely noticeable chemistry became a blazing fire. Well, as you can guess, John and Susie are out of the friend zone, and on the way to, well, you know where this is leading. But stay tuned for the next exciting episode of the John and Susie story to find out how they got out of the friend zone and what their latest status is. In the meantime, pick up a copy of the Straight Talk to Christian Singles book and join author Kevin Patterson and all the wise Christian leaders and veteran former singles in this first volume. You too can start walking out of the friend zone. Straight Talk to Christian Singles, moving from, "Hi, how are you?" to, "Yes, I do." Click below to get your copy today.